what Avatar showed an audience was a world that they couldn't imagine brought to life in front of their eyes.
Come. I knew that it was special. I knew that it had changed my life. It was more than a movie. Pandora lives inside of all of us.
You don't actually understand if it's going to have an impact. You're not prepared for any impact. You're just prepared to tell a truthful story. That's what I like about Jim. He just tries to tell the most truthful, honest story that he can.
You should see your faces.
The detail that he put into this world, to this culture, and how much it resonated with everybody, just the complexity of what he accomplished. Such a different world that they've never seen in a movie.
They found an affinity with something that talked to them. Someone standing up against bullies and trying to find their way.
This is our land!
It was just really beautiful to see that Avatar speaks to people like that and that they're represented on the world stage.
There was something in it for everyone, or for all of us, to nurture and to protect the place that's our home.
I can understand people not wanting to leave that world. It was such a magical one.
Pandora needs to come back to life again.
Yeah!